My studio is a magical place for me. When I walk in, I'm immediately inspired to try new things, explore the things I've collected throughout the years, the music that I play, the materials that I have to work with. It all becomes magic. I describe my style as abstract expressionism, and I love the word expressionism because it's exactly what I do. I'm expressing myself in